Day three, 765, they ran out for Semen in the Valley out of Akron. Here's 765 at Northside Station on the bridge. The 765 had to go further south so it could clear the platform for the regular scenic.
You don't have to.
Here's a picture of the regular scenic train for the railroad. My next pictures are my favorite shot of the trailing diesel for the 765 to go back north for its leader for northbound. With Rich Melvin, who is at the throttle, who is the retired engineer of 765, talking with one of the conductors. Here's the regular scenic, and I forget which road this is. Though this is where a siding, a source of maintenance equipment is. It's right outside of a station. Here's 765 trailing on the northbound move. Here's the leading diesel going through Boston Mill on the first run through Boston Mill. I think it's called, I always forget, Janthi or I forget what it is, something though. This is where the old B&O train order office is. This is the with the and the paper mill old company houses at Janthi. If somebody has that the name for it, just put it in the comments below. Here's the Boston Mill run by, the first run by. Here's a picture from the second run by, closer up by the tracks at the for the rail fan location spots for only for the rail fans. Thank you. Here's where we chased it along Riverview Road. This is at Soleil's farm. Here's 765 at the canoe statue. I forget what this is called. That statue is called the actual name for it. Here's the regular scenic at the north end of Peninsula on the bridge. Here's 765 on the bridge, north end bridge in Peninsula.